Hey loves, thanks for watching and welcome back. I hope everybody's doing well today. So getting into the video, I will be using my Balm Nails brush. And all of the acrylics are from Cairo's Nail Supplies. I will be using white and fawn. It is from the Bear With Me collection, blaze pink, atomic orange, solar yellow, and laser lime. They're all from the Neon Lights collection. They are all so gorgeous and buttery and easy to use. And I do have the link to Cairo's Nail Supplies in my description, along with a coupon code for anybody that is interested. So this is going to be a really simple acrylic application. I am just going to ombre the white and nude on all of the nails. And you guys can just see how easily and beautifully these acrylics do ombre together. So I did have to speed up everything in the video just because the flowers took me so long. And just look how buttery and beautifully this white does work. It is definitely my favorite white for any kind of 3D flowers or anything like that. So now I'm going to take Fawn. This is a gorgeous nude from the Bear With Me collection. And I want you guys to see how easily and beautifully it ombres down into the white. And just look how easy and beautiful that is. Now I'm just going to go through and cap all of the nails in clear acrylic, so I will just let you guys watch that. Now I'm going to go through and file all of the nails, and I am using my Melody Susie M-Series nail drill and I do have it linked in my description along with the dust collector and armrest for anybody that is interested. Now I'm just going to go through and put top coat on all of the nails. So now I'm going to take blaze pink, atomic orange, and white, and I'm going to do some three-tone flowers. So I did end up placing the rhinestones, and I thought I was recording, so I do apologize for that. I will be using my Nails by Dev brush. So you want to go light to darkest when you're doing the three-tone. So I'm doing the white, orange, and pink. You want to let your bead completely pomerize, set it down, clean and spin your brush, and then you can start pushing out your petals. This acrylic is so amazing for any kind of 3D nail art. And you guys, the Neon Lights collection, this glow is so crazy. At the end, I show you how pretty the flowers are. It is just really insane how beautiful. But anyways, I'm pretty much doing the same thing on all of the nails, so I'm just going to let you guys watch that, and I'm going to get started on the next video. So I really just want to thank everybody for watching. If you haven't hit that like and subscribe yet, please do. I hope everybody has a great day. Bye! So I just wanted to say real quick, I apologize. I did have to cut the video down a lot more than I wanted to. I kept trying to upload it and it's not uploading. I deleted like 100 pictures and now I'm going through and trying to cut it. So if something seems like it's missing, that is why I did have most of the video. So I just wanted to apologize for that.